I'm going to do a series on my channel, which is Piggy Diaries, or Pet Diaries, or whatever you put in the title. It's tight. I'm pretty sure it's my tight. But anyway, I'm going to be showing our two new guinea pigs, and by our guinea pigs, I mean mine, and I just got new guinea pigs, whatever. I'm going to do this, and I'm sorry if there was a dog howling in the background. Again, but I'm sorry, she did this to me. But also, I'm going to be showing our dog, Daisy, and our other pet guinea pig, Scotty, named Dolphin. And my guinea pig is named Dolphinia. We call her Delphi. And then Maya's guinea pig is Zoe. We call her Zozo. I don't know. I can just keep me for a little cute guinea pig. But anyway, my mom found them abandoned outside of a pet store. The day after Labor Day. But,
look how sad it is.
Who are just abandoned piggies? Like, at least have a decency to bring them inside the pet store. But, anyway, they were willing to give away the entire set of guinea pigs and, like, the cage and that all. And for $50. That's pretty cheap. It's when the guinea pig itself costs like $30. So, plus the supplies on top of that, it would be hundreds of dollars to get a guinea pig on the supplies. But my mom talked to my dad, and they said they were okay with buying guinea pigs. But then the lady over there, she said that she would be willing to give us the guinea pigs for free if we were going to get them forever. So, of course, we would never turn back on guinea pigs. It's a cute, any pet, really. Unless there's a cat or birds. Anyway, I'm just gonna get on the show this, and I hope my dog is featured in this video. Alright, even though this is probably a pet diaries, or guinea pig diaries, pig diaries, whatever you call it. And yeah, let's go.
Hello guys, I'm back, and here is our obnoxious dog, Zoom, with my KCCY. Alright, I'm gonna go over to show you the piggies. And now, of course, she's gonna go. Sheesh.
Boy.
You're not in the Alright, this is Zoe. I did not bring them carrots, so they might be a little angry at me. Actually, I'm gonna get them carrots. But here's just an overview of the piggies. Yeah, I'm just gonna get them carrots because I'm back and I brought the carrots. And here they are. Okay, let's just try to unfasten their cage with one hand. Yes, because that's how it always works. It's a little crazy showing the piggies. Alright, this is Zoe. Hi, Zoe. And here we go. This is Delphi. And this is Scotty. Hi, Zoe. That's so cute. I'm gonna see if I can actually get into the cage without them eating this little handle thing that goes with the camera. Okay. Yep, see, now Delphi's back in there. Hi, Delphi. Oh, where are you? Delphi, don't steal Zoe's carrot. So I'm gonna get better at these. It's just hard to take care of piggies through a camera lens.
Hi, Zoe.
Whoops, you dropped the carrot. Drop the carrot, girl. Finish chewing. Trying to get my hand out of there. Oh, wait, there you are, Delphi. I'm gonna give you that carrot. Then I'm gonna get you a new carrot because you dropped it. Really? Stick the carrot. I need to feed Scotchy. Fuzzy face, though. I'll leave this by your paws, okay? There, now let's go feed Scotchy a carrot. There. Oh really? He dropped it also. Wow, these piggies are so dumb. Find a technique that has worked. Feed them with your right, fill them with the left. Yay, it works.
I'm the piggy.
Alright, I need a little toy though, cages. And Scotchy is back for more, again. Alright, so. Yeah, there we go. This is Scotchy's cage. My mom just recently made them their little double-sided fleece. This is his hut, and then his hay manger, obviously. He has a little salt-lick toy. Little chewy strawberry toy. Some hay cakes. And he rips all his hay in his cage, and what do you think about it? He's a little fuzzy. Oh, geez, you're skitter. You don't want to do that today. And here's an overview of his cage. Yay! And then these are the girls. And Daphne. Alright. Their top of the cage doesn't just like flip out open, so it's gonna be a lot harder to get a clear view. So I'm gonna try to give them carrots first. Calm down. There's Zoe. They flip their hut over, then they have a little chew toy back there. So I normally put their hay or their lawnmower all over it. Or like lawnmower. There's their food bowl right over here. And then their water bottle and the carrots that they have failed to eat.
Carrots stuck.
You know. Yeah. I'm going to eat the carrot. Alright, and here's an overview of their cage, even though their house is built over. Now, while they're munching on those carrots, I'm going to show you what we use over here. Oops. Okay, over here, we have a bag of hay. We have some hay cakes. We have a different thing of pellets. I don't know why, but I think that was the girls that they came with. There's a little chewy ball. They have some, carrot and dill treats. And then some Timothy treats, just hay treats. And we found that using cut up like toilet paper rolls really worked well for chew toys. And yes, I am coming. Sorry guys, the camera died. So anyway, I hope I finished explaining everything in this food bin. Here's the little carrier that Scotch came in. It's just a box. And here we have some Clorox wipes. A little trash bag for scooping. Broom, and we have some little grooming things. We have a grooming glove down here. Everything's falling out. We have some hand sanitizer, so after we play with the piggies, we have this little wire brush. I think we'll be needing it though. That is falling over. We have a little scotchy cone, a little tree thing. This is a softer brush. We have some toenail trimmers, and I already explained the wire brush. We need to put it back in there. Okay, so that's about our piggy things. Now let us give the piggies more food. Yuko piggies. Here are the piggies. I think that's gonna wrap it up for the pet diaries, and let's go see Daisy one last time. Hello there, doggy. How are you doing today? Alright, goodbye.